Hey, you guys into the hunter. We got a lot of hawks circling around right now. Remember, they saw me fall and they think I'm wounded. Yeah, those might be vultures. Though, on the downside, my shotgun is a little scarred up now. I wound up, field stripping it, checked the barrel, made sure there was no obstructions because the barrel did go into the dirt. But I was looking for a spot to set the rifle down, or the shotgun down, and take a leak. And I was standing on a rock, and when I turned a little bit, shifted, looked over a spot I could maybe lean the gun up against, slip, and the rifle did not go off, but I fell on my rear end, and the rifle got scratched up on the rock, and the muzzle there went into the dirt. So, yeah. Well, we still got 3 rounds in it. I'm not going to bother to eject all of them and start the loading process again. We're going to go down, walk the path down that way, go pick up my trail cam, and check for more, not mosquitoes, like you probably just heard, little bugger. But squirrels. So, enter the hunter. See you on a bit.